Hey guys, welcome back to the Burgundian Conquest here in EU4 Mare Nostrum. And things are going pretty well. I think we're going to convert Flanders to our religion. It's going to make him a little bit pissy for a little while, but we're improving relations with him. Still got 58 more to go, so it should even out, hopefully. Looming disaster, because we have overextension. But hopefully that will go away pretty soon as well. Units suffering casualties. That's because, of course, transporting them from the frozen Northlands. I'm thinking about just, I suppose it would be a good idea to have this land under our control. So it's 35 development up there. We have plenty of states as well to give away. So yeah, we'll do that. So English separatists will not fire here right now because we have these guys parked here. Don't really want to go increasing autonomy or anything, so I'd rather they just fired, probably. When starting month, we'll transport these guys over. So let's do that. I do want to go to war with France while he's busy with the Ottomans and Tunis. Ottomans are actually on their land. Holy cow. How did they get all the way over there? Did they literally transport their troops over, or do they have access? Austria is giving access to Genoa. Milan is giving access to Austria. No, that wouldn't work. Either way, Ottomans is in French territory. That is great. Awesome to see. It's interesting, to say the least. We're not losing any money anymore. Holland. Catholic zealots. Those damn Catholics. Let's, rush over there with our... Apparently we can't rush over there. Because it's controlled... Oh yeah, obviously. Also, I rolled a general and he's amazing. Apparently 4-2-3 is not a 2C, 2-star general. I think he is, personally, but you know. Whatever. So that did force that to Catholic. But he is still Protestant, which is great. I'll also take these guys back over. I don't know why that's not a 2-star general. That seems like a 2-star general to me. 3 siege leader. Okay, come on, man. Where's his leader? 4-3-2. Yeah, I take mine over that one, I think. Reason why I'm splitting these guys up is if I have them all in one province, the unrest will go to zero, and then they'll fire over here, and I march my men over here, destroy them, then this will have unrest again. So you may as well just, you know, break it up. We can take the next idea, which we will do. Local trade goods for 2 years, or admin power. I think we'll take admin power. And we'll take the exploration. Let's give us a colonist. Which we'll take. I kind of wanted to take native coexistence so we don't have to worry about uprisings and stuff. Apparently, this is pretty damn close to firing. But we are going to have this gone in how fast? Not fast enough. Yeah. That's not good. Missionary strength. Missionary strength. Tolerance of heretics. Yeah. That evens it out, I guess. We have infantry combat ability, which is amazing. I think we're going to have Civil War fire. This is going to be in July 21. That's, what, like 14 months away? Damn. I suppose being at war wouldn't stop that either. Currently in disaster, have legitimacy of 75, have regency cancel. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Damn it. That's annoying. Can't fabricate claim on him. I'm pretty sure we don't have anything we can really use against him, but we'll keep it growing as well. I'm annoyed. We can't do anything about Brabant. He won't get down low enough, even if we improve relations with him to the, you know, extremes. I can't give this to anyone but, you know, Denmark, and I don't want to do that. Oh, really? Lübeck, Poland. You're ruining my plans. Oh well, I guess we get to face a disaster. That's gonna be fun. Can't core anything, can we? Or can we core down here? Nope. Just out of range. Do we have a... No, we do not. Damn. Oh, that's annoying. It's like legit, just out of range. Six points. We conquered this land or something. It might be close enough. Or might not be. Probably won't be. But still. So annoyed that we can't stop this. We could stop it by getting rid of this land, but I don't want to get rid of this land. Damn it. Gonna insult you, France. You suck. Castile has called us, of course. We can't decline. Although I'd much rather our troops be on home soil. I guess we are going to give this land to clergy, maybe? And we're going to have a thing fire as well. The disaster firing while we're at war. That's going to be great. Can't think of what could possibly be worse. Oh well. Reason why I'm not accepting straight away is I want to get troops ferrying across the strait. I doubt Scotland's going to be able to get access through England. He might, but I doubt it. He's going to be able to seize up all this land over here, but that doesn't matter. So we're going to go out to Paris. Yeah, he promised us land. I'm going to hold you to that, just so you know. We lost? Oh, seriously? Go destroy them. So I don't really care if Castile takes land, so long as...
Oh,
there we go. Burgundian pretender rebels lose 200 prestige, gain 25 legitimacy, blah blah blah. 045 with strong claim. No. What are the have legitimacy of 90? I mean, we should get that pretty easy. We already had 73. We should get events that will give us that. Damn, that's annoying. At least we're gonna stack wipe it. We could. He's not giving any access to anyone. He's not gonna give it to us. He will. Okay. I could focus my attention on Scotland, get him out of this fort. But ah, he's got these forts, damn it. 10 pretenders in Calais, that is fine. They give us 5 legitimacy, get us up even closer. Seriously? Oh, loses 10 influence. Okay, that's good. I thought it said they gain 10 influence. I was going to be like, what the hell? Support one side. We'll wait to the beginning of the month. And we'll do a ship consolidate. So we have a strong front line, hopefully. Slightly better morale. Catch him, good. A little more legitimacy and we can get rid of that stupid modifier. We'll go to Champagne, we'll capture Champagne because that's we have a claim there. Wonder how much land he actually demands. He probably wants all this, come to think of it. He has a claim on all that land. One 5 general down there. Claim of air. I mean, he's already got low legitimacy, right? He's age 38. He might die. Let's hope he dies. So I don't want to lose prestige. Prestige is too important, damn it. Our 3 siege leader is just going to kill it. I also think I might get another cannon. No, we need 2 cannons. Damn forts. A revolt in London. English separatists, of course. It's a huge stack too. Oh, that's not my, damn it. Protect trade in English Channel. Where is my transport ships? I don't know where my transport ships are. Oh, that's right. I sent him out to attack the Scottish, which I don't think that actually worked. We'll siege this down. After that siege down, we'll head up this way. Lose 128 ducats, 29 ducats, lose 25 prestige, gain 5 legitimacy. Ow. Damn separatist. Yes, Scotland, you're terrific. You're doing a great job up there. What's actually happening to us right now? Is it just unrest? National unrest? Must just be national unrest. Recall you. Yeah, civil war, negative 10, ow. And we're about to conquer this land. Unfortunately, this doesn't give us anything. What? It's annoying. And there is the core we were waiting for. Tyrone Separatists are probably going to fire pretty soon. 49%. Can we get it? The Morganshire, you suck. Oh no, that was the Morganshire. Close enough. And we didn't succeed, of course. Might get lucky here. Revolts. Eh, not my guys, it's fine. We've had 33% of the participation. Can we get you to share maps with us actually? Oh, we have to actually wait till we're at peace. Fair enough. We have got their capital. May as well go help them out down here. We've got there in time. Good. Now we should probably go up here and deal with these separatists. We'll core it. We'll give it to... Can't give it to Burgess. And we'll increase autonomy. We'll give it to someone. Later. Wasn't saying there was going to be 10 in Calais. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I'm right. Damn rebels. Another 5 prestige legitimacy event would be nice, thanks, game. If you don't mind. Go deal with them. Seriously? I hate how they retreat. He'll get there on the 4th, he'll get there on the 9th, good. He's not going that way. Of course, he's going all the way over here. Shift consolidate. May as well have that fire. They might go deal with it for us. Separatists. I'm fine with that because he's gonna have to go deal with them. London has been retaken. Good. Good. And good. He's probably going to give us like champagne, which is fine. That's a pretty decent place, actually. I guess prestige. We are going to get a lot of prestige when we start actually going out and finding all the stuffs. Fine. Can we? We can't really. Oh well. Kind of hoping our allies would deal with those rebels for us, but doesn't look like they're going to. Ooh. It's gonna be costly. I kind of want them to fire now, though. Again, I wish you could actually minimize stuff. There's the rebels, they should go deal with them now. So we will take the legitimacy. It's gonna give us 90, that should get rid of it. Victory is ours, gain 10 legitimacy, 3 stability, that's just great. And they said that they were a bad idea to have those sorts of things. Fire. Awesome. We've had 36% of their participation. He's not actually dealing with my rebels. That's annoying. Kind of thought he would. I guess we're gonna have to go attack him. Oh, the disregard of the whole, what do you call it? Attrition. It's like, psst, whatever. Attrition, attrition my butt. And I think we're just going to have to deal with these guys ourselves. I don't want them to capture. Castile, accept the peace with Luca. Fine. At least it's in the farmlands. Hopefully they'll jump over as well. Does not look like they're going to. Never mind. It's not like I needed help or anything. Now you're coming over, yeah, typical. Bit late for that. Can we get there? Yes, we can. Good. Hey, what? That should have been a bloody stack wipe. You know what? Got crushed, apparently. We'll be there on the 17th. This better be an instant crush. I don't know why that was an instant crush pool. Game's trolling me. Oh, he dealt... No, he didn't deal with them. Yeah, better go deal with them. We're not going to siege it back, though. He can siege it back. People said actually have a decent size force, surprisingly. Wonder what land I'm going to get. Because he pulled me in with the promise of land. Which is great, because I'm going to be able to pull him in with a... no promise of land. We'll just be a... oh, we'll be best of friends. Seriously? Whatever. Actually. Take the siege guy. Oh, nope, nope. Don't go that way, please. Thank you. That is woods. He's tech 10. We're tech 10. He's taken offensive and administrative. Don't really like that engagement, but I don't want to let him run through. Can we call a diet? Can't really do anything else, because once that negative 10 goes away, it's going to wreck us. But we will get additional levies. I wonder if Tyrone's gonna reappear there. That'd be funny if he did. So Provence is getting destroyed by how many wars? Oh, not Provence. Papal States. 2. That's a thing. Oh, he's actually building up his force. It's not going to do you any good, but, good luck. We're down to 0 prestige. Well, 0.47, but basically 0. Come on, siege it all down. Papal States have conceded. Technically the end. It's almost over though, once dealt with up here. Perhaps if we actually no, just realised we need to begin exploring. Explore. America East Coast, go for it. Rebels have crossed the border. That's annoying. But we will actually bring you around here. They'll assist with the sieging of that fort. Tyrone Septus, which is annoying. But they're just in time to see it crumble. Oh, caught his ships. Was not expecting that. And it fell. Don't really want to lose prestige, but you know. Twenty-one percent. Really burning through our manpower, which I'm not really thrilled about. We're also gonna go deal with these guys. Where the hell is he going? Seriously, he's coming all the way down here. That's so stupid. It's about... Oh, damn it. Why do they keep landing here? Come on, guys. There's... AI is frustrating sometimes. 70%. We'll be going on the 20... Next year, apparently. Yeah, you guys can go deal with him. I'm gonna deal with my rebels. If you don't mind. This war should be over pretty soon. We'll improve relations with you. We'll improve with Brabant. He's the stronger of them, after all. They're converting that back, that's good. We crushed our things, which that's also good. Truce with Denmark and everything has ended. I should have been fabricating on Denmark, damn it. Skåne's there. Oh, I want that land anyway. Hechelin? Something like that. I don't know. Go crush France's army. If you call it an army. Apparently he's got 15,000 something somewhere. Must be all down here. So I certainly can't see it. Please tell me that is... That's Catholic zealots. No! Oh, he switched to, what do you call it? Protestant, so that's right. We could tech up, but we're not going to. I just want this war to finish, and then I'll, end this episode. Wonder what he's going to make Scotland do. He'll probably make him, like, give land back to England or something. Something crazy like that, because, you know. It's a smart thing to do. That's what the AI is going to think anyway. Oh, Okay, so France will cede Labourd, Bern, and that place to Castile. France will cede Champagne to Burgundy. France will give Corse Russell to Aragon. France will release Champagne as a sovereign state. France will pay 115 ducats to Castile and its allies. Burgundy will get 51. Rightio. Castile gains 17 and we gain 17 power projection. Okay. Champagne. I don't have a truce with you. But I don't have claims in your land, I think. Nope. But I can. I can get a claim. But anyway, guys, that is the end of the Great War, I guess, if you want to call it that. Yep, he's going to get stopped. France has announced Burgundy as their rival. Oh no, what shall I do? Where is my things? There they are. So we found the new world, so to speak. Where is... Oh, he's still exploring. Okay. Well, yeah, I think I'll probably end this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, feel free to like and subscribe to keep up to date all future content. If you have any questions or anything, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. Anyway, guys, take care. See you later.